runs up into this first machine that will scream down to a 50 mil deep. Second machine, 30 mil. Third machine, down to a thumb-sized granule, and the steel is removed at that point. And it goes into our final grinder that drums it to the side screens of the steel. And that can be from 2.5, so our bigger drum would be 4 to 7 millimeters. And it has to run through the bagging system and the dust extraction.